player come off the board. Former New Mexico State standout Roy Lopez was drafted by the Houston Texans in the sixth round. Lopez was a four-year starter for the Aggies before deciding to transfer back home to the University of Arizona for the 2020 season. Remember, New Mexico State didn't play last year. Lopez tallied over 150 tackles, 23.5 for loss, and 9 sacks in his collegiate career.